Warm up for soccer. Karaoke, which is also called Great Bun.
Dribbling, staring down, looking at the ball.
You may have to at first just because, you know, most people aren't used to using their feet like that. But you want to get to a place eventually where you don't have to look down for two reasons. First reason, you want to be able to see what the defense is doing in front of you. Second reason, you don't want to run into the defense. That would hurt. So, just line up on that green line. I want y'all to watch him, how he dribbles with the ball. What do you notice? He's not using his toe. He's alternating using both feet, using the inside so he can have control. Okay, if you can't, if you don't have control, you're gonna go right up to a defender, and what are they gonna do? They're gonna strip it from you. They're gonna get a rush the other way. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna pair y'all off. Each partner is gonna watch the other one dribbling. You're gonna kind of critique the other one. I'll be walking around watching. And we're going to just kind of get you guys used to using your feet and getting used to that feeling of having a ball and not having to look down. Don't be in a big rush. Don't step on the ball and tear your ankle up. You know, we're not trying out for MLS right now. We're just getting used to the game, okay? Okay, so twins, y'all going to be together. You two. You two. You two, you two. And Jordan and Brian out at the end. And we're going to do it right here in this area. Y'all can spread out and use anywhere between where the end of those cones right here and this cone right here and all the way between the walls. Anywhere in that area, just spread out. One partner dribble at a time, the other partner is kind of critiquing the other one's technique.
Not bad. That's good. Come on, volleyball girl.
I'm not a soccer girl.
We'll make you a soccer girl, though. call jack of all trades, master of one. Right. Jess has done that before. Help your partner.
Help your partner out.
If you can't dribble, you can't play. It's just like juggling. Just takes a lot of repetition. Get over. Good job. Good job. Look at that. Good job. We finally see some true beginners. This is the first, you know, true beginners. No. It's okay. Teach it. Yep. Just be able to teach it. Actually, that's not bad. You play soccer, huh? That's why you were...
You're going to my soccer game.
Yeah, that's why he looks good. Something was wrong there.
Yeah. Stopping us in your eyes.
Very agile. It helps. It helps a little bit of everything, you know? It's great. Well, we know Trey and Taylor did not play soccer in high school. It finally shows up, huh? Yeah. But look, your volleyball got better, right?
Yeah.
Soccer will get better too. Remember the first day of volleyball?
Yeah,
well, it was pretty ugly.
Yeah.
And we didn't videotape that either. You should.
Well, thankfully.
Yes. Should. You didn't appreciate me. Now you do. It's good. It's good.
Hey, put your eyes up.
We need to change drills. We need to do this, but put it in something.
Passing is pretty much fundamentally the same as your dribbling is. Again, you pretty much don't use your toe a lot in soccer, just because, you know, it's an uneven surface. Obviously, your toes do that. So it's really hard to have any control over what you're doing. Brian's going to show you how to run his feet. I'll kind of walk you through what he did. If you'll notice his plant foot is about even with the ball when he comes up. Okay? And you're going to follow through. You're going to step into it to get a little power. You know, you don't want to sweep with it, because first off, it's going to go who knows where, and second off, you ain't going to get much power. So you're going to step into the ball, plant, and follow through with your leg up. Okay? Don't go so far up that you can flip backwards. I don't want y'all looking like Charlie Brown here. So basically just kind of get used to that feeling, get used to planting. Almost like we were doing in volleyball where you take that step before you jump up, that main step before you right left, except there's no right left. You're just gonna plant and fire through. Don't kill the ball right now. We're gonna have same partners that you had before. And we're just gonna kind of get y'all used to passing each other, seeing how the ball comes off your foot, getting it in the groove of your foot. We're gonna be in the same area, just, you know, spread out basically like you were. You know, we're just getting used to the skill of passing right now.
You can. You still look, you look better than you did last time I saw you.
I look what?
Better.
Yeah. This is whenever I get hot, I start coughing.
Yes, you do.
I'm coming back in.
Are you on antibiotic?
Huh?
Are you on antibiotic?
Yes.
No, you're not used to a beginning skill. Okay, the beginner tries now. I'm talking to my camera. And she's getting frustrated. Ray needs some help.
Ray needs no help.
Yeah, she does. Thank you.
Hi guys, y'all doing pretty good? I like the follow through. You get more used to not using your toe, I like that. And you get more used to it as you go. Next we're going to move on to another drill that kind of incorporates dribbling and passing. It's going to be right over here, guys.
We've done three drills before 10 minutes till, which is good. First drill probably went a little long, but overall, good job. And also, this is not his sport. He has a friend teaching him before he gets here, so I like that. I would like to see a little bit better student management if he was teaching lower grades. Probably worked fine in high school, senior high, but not fine for third grade. At least we're using lines in the gym, which is a good thing.
Excellent. And what we're going to have is we're going to more or less have a passing stagger drill. You're going to be catching passes from somebody who's down here. And what you're basically going to do is you're going to run down. You're going to come all the way down here, and you're going to be sprinting. You're going to turn. When you turn, the ball's going to be coming. It's going to get you used to receiving a pass, okay? You're going to receive it, grab it, dribble it back, and when you come down, you're going to dribble it all the way back down, and just by the natural way you got to go to get around the court, you're going to be in the other line. Okay? So I'm going to have a line right here on this green dotted line, and I'm going to have a line right over here behind Brian. So this group's behind Brian, that group is right there behind that dotted line.
I'm not sure I could do this right now.
Me. You can do it with them on you. Sit down. Watch you. Look, why don't you become my camera woman?
Okay.
And then I can concentrate on you.
Yeah.
She's going to do the camera work. She's getting overheated and start to try to get him in the picture. That's a little bit of maneuvering.
Twice, let me know. Okay.
think I would have made three groups instead of two. Why? Because
it's taking home?
Yeah, it's a little too much going around. It's not bad. Yeah. But, yeah, it's a little too demoralized. It's not motivating them. You see it got half a circle this morning anyway.
Yeah.
It's really boring drills the first day.
Yeah, because it's kind of basic.
So the less thing that should be better.
Grab all your
balls. Yeah. And it was like they're going from running to just stopping.
But it's still pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Just trying to give him feedback for when he watches himself. Because it's easy to be made by the quarterback. So
yeah.
He has control. No safety issues. They listen to him. He doesn't sound like one of the kids.
Yeah.
It's good.
I'm trying to back up some more.
Maybe at an angle. Maybe get over here.
You're not your cone though. Kind of you do have to stop to pick it up. In the rain, you can see why that can be problematic. So don't knock over a cone. Everybody ready?
You look at our two groups there. Do you see a problem with our grouping? He's got all the fast big athletes in one group.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Right? Plus, he put your strongest soccer player as a captain in that same group. Not good grouping. Just didn't think about that.
Yeah.
Try to stack the odds even as you can.
Yeah.
Weak strong, weak strong. So that it makes it more competitive. Of course, effort can get. We're losing. Are you surprised?
Yeah.
Think about it. But I mean, you can look at the height though.
Yeah. And they got longer legs.
Yeah.
You got the Miami Heat on one side, and then the Bobcats on the other side.
Thank you.
Come on, Shelby. Y'all catching up, Claire? Y'all catching up? Sorry. If it wouldn't have bounced, you would have had it. You and Jordy are just like passing back and forth.
Nope. Jeff.